1 plus 275. Just write 1 here. And since this is a decimal number, so we need to convert this 1 as a decimal number. Just write here 2750. Just line up the decimal and write the number. And now at 5, 7, 0 plus 2, 2, and then 1 plus 0, 1. This is the answer.